Everyone, nandito tayo ngayon sa Barangay Kaluwangan, boundary of Alfonso and Magallanes, Cavite, to feature this 151 hectares land area with a total elevation of 278 meters above sea level. This property is titled with 3 kilometers frontage. Wow. Okay, look. Alright, so before we start now, thank you so much to our liaison, Mamila Ibanez. Yeah, to shoot this beautiful property for sale. Anyway, ito nyo dito sa ating pinaka-approved plano. Itong red dot in the middle, ito yung pinaka-two-lane road. But right now, ginagawa ito into six-lane road. Okay, so from this area, papunta dito sa Twin Lakes, Tagaytay. It's or mga 10 kilometers away. Or depende sa inyong pagda-drive, no? Based on our driving, ganun lang siya kabilis. And itong property na to, no, napakaganda gawing golf area, golf course, or subdivision. At maganda rin land banking. Plus, ang access nito from the East Service Road dito sa Magallanes area. And then, meron siyang, ang boundary ng ating mga property na to is creek. Ayan, creek. So, ibig sabihin, mayroon siyang ilog sa gitna. And ang pinaka-end ng property na to is the Cavite Express Road from Cavite to Nasugbo area. So, in the long run, makikita mo yung potential nitong property na ito. And shout out also doon sa mga investors na looking for, let's say, 10 hectares, 20 hectares, 30 hectares land area. So, this property also can be for sale for a subdivide. Ayan, mga 40 hectares lang yung gusto nyo, pwede rin. O 30 hectares, so pwede din. Okay, if 5 hectare, kaya kung gusto mo is 5 hectare out of 151 hectare, ayan, pwede ka rin magpa-consolidate. And right now, ang daming mga puno, no? Puno ng mangga, so iba-ibang klase ng mga puno. Alright, diba? And it's a busy road kasi it's provincial road. Then, no, from here to Batulao, napakalapit lang pa Batulao. From here to Nasugbo, malapit din. No, from this property, papunta dito sa Punta Fuego, Magallanes, papuntang dagat, no? Malapit lang din siya, no? Madami siyang access at napakaganda nitong gawing rancho.
Governor's Drive,
no? So napakadami mong access. Anyway, no, shout out ka Ma'am Violeta Tan. Mr. Tan. Hey, oy, Mr. Benchan. Hello, Mr. Benchan. Ito yung property na hinarap mo, Mr. Benchan. Malaki, malapad ito, sir. Malaki, di ba? And then Mr. Andy Tan. Mr. Andy Tan, hello. And then shout out sa president ng Antel, Mrs. Ong. Ma'am Ong, bilhin mo to kasi napakaganda nito i-develop. No, seems like Antel Grand Village kasi almost 200 hectares tayo. So ito is 150 hectares lang po ito. So napakaganda nitong gawing parang Splendido. Splendido or Highlands. Ayan, ito siya. Overlooking Mount Batolao. And shout out po sa ating mga developer. Hi, mga developer. Ito, napakaganda nitong gawing subdivision. And then, shout out din sa ating mga bilyonaryong kliyente. No, nasa US, Canada, Qatar, yeah, Middle East. Oh, Mr. Ali, you're always watching our YouTube video. Ano, you're a billionaire, so you can invest the property 60-40. Ayan, by corporate. And then, no, after, aside from doon sa mga malalaking kalsada, so Cavite Batangas Expressway, ayan, malapit lang din dito. And then, the booming city ng Tagaytay, guys. Anyway, no, this property is selling in the market for 1.5 billion pesos. Just imagine to that, you have 150 hectares. Titled property. So if you are interested, no, contact us on the numbers visible on the screen. Anyway, no, shout out kay Ma'am Mila Ibanez. Nice, nice property. Again, no, ito. Diba, may narinig kayong background? May toko. Oh, diba? Okay. Agree, no? Pati yung mga biotic elements. Ayan, nag-a-agree sa amin. Mga biotic elements. So dalawang ilog ito kasi itong kalsada, ito yung tuktok ng bundok, no? And then pababa kasi ito. At ang and the yung boundary at saka yung meets and bound boundary of the title is mga ilog. Kaya meaning to say, mayroon pa tong mga easement area, 'di ba? Malaki pa easement nito. So 20 meters, 'di ba? 20 meters ba? Mhm. All right. Okay, so nice, di ba? So if you are interested, no, contact us today. So this one again selling for 1.5 billion pesos. Thank you so much, dagang salamat. Okay, Mr. Hofer, Congressman. Hi, Mr. Mike Romero. Hello, sir. Ayan, tumawagin sa akin. Anyway, Mr. Benchan, alam ko si Mr. Benchan kaya ito. Hello, Mr. Benchan. Ayan, ito, maganda to para sa'yo. Hindi, kasi yung pera nyong nasa bank, ilan banking natin, no? Para ramihin natin yung pera nyo. So, invest ka into real estate properties. Bonus na po yung mga easement areas. Yeah, instead na, yeah, easement, yun na lang i-develop nyo as parang park and playground. Pero yung titled property, yun yung ibibenta natin. Pero yung mga easement, yun yung ating gagawing parks and playground. Alright, guys. Now, thank you so much. God bless.